Let's do this quick, shall we? Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
Outrider, what can I do for you?
We need to do this, if for nothing else, then at least for Jane. It's unbelievable, Outrider. The frequency on your hand. You don't know how long I've been looking for this signal. Of course, there's still no way to be sure we can track the signal from here, but we have no choice but to try.
I used to think the trenches were cold. I don't know how these soldiers made it out here day after day.
Holy shit.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano...
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but it is. Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.
looks like some old reports. Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
After all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
There's some notes here.